Time to roll. Let's go fuck some shit up. Beautiful. Let's go. Somewhere down this, the road should be just to the left. Access road down to the property starts here. According to maps, it's in those trees down there, but this doesn't look like much of a road to me. Like a fucking field. In Google Maps we trust. Maybe this was a road once. Not anymore, it's not. Be gone and pick your irons. See, fucking stench be coming. Nettles, nettles, nettles. I've got shorts on. Nettles and brambles and thistles. Fucking up my legs as we go. This has never been a fucking road. Right. The road is supposed to end here and the house starts just somewhere in these trees. I can't see anything. Can't see anything. Fuck. Okay. I am fucking sick of being nettled, scraped, fucking scratched. fuck's this? Looks like an old trailer that's been chopped into some sort of makeshift wanking shed, probably. Because this is full of porn. We've got a car, fuck knows how you got a car in here, there's no road. And I don't even know what it is yet. Is it an old Escort? It was an old Escort. It was an old Escort, but now it's pretty fat. Which is a shame. We ain't got many of these left now. My fucking god, look at it. Old toolbox. This was his shed, which is totally caved in. This is freaking crazy, man. Jesus. Fucking wept. This is fucked up. Only in fucking Wales, folks. Only in the Wales. Oh my god, that is fucking grim looking. You know when you find somewhere and you think to yourself, do I really want to fucking do this? Oh my fucking good god. This is grim. This is very grim. There's literally stacks and stacks and stacks of porn. I would have stood on bed then, which is literally just made out of books and porn. And yeah, it don't smell too pretty in here either. Shit. The kitchen. Right, I'm going down some steps now. Lower down this part. I just don't want to go much further. I don't know why. I just don't like it in here. As fascinating as this might be, it's a real shithole. Fucking more box. This would have been the bath. Look at that. Fuck. Oh, this is just grim. It's too grim. Oh, fridge is open. Jesus, man. Jesus. Got an old singer here. Welcome to the sitting room, I'm guessing. Fuck. Gee. Oh, this is just grim as I come. Guns. Lots of gun magazines, lots of gun magazines and porn magazines. Totally off the grid, middle of the woods. What sort of a geezer lived in a place like this? There's a lot of old stuff in here as well. A lot of old stuff. More books on top of the wardrobe and stacked floor to ceiling inside the wardrobe. Old TV. Shit, this was a dresser. Looking pretty foobard now though. There's two of these old portable TVs here. Very old. See on the bottom, that's where I used to tune it in. Similar to a radio. What? I suppose you need shit like that when you're living like this, off the old grid. That's a gun cabinet. That is a gun cabinet. Yeah. Would have kept ammunition there in top. Guns would have been stood up in there. Got these little dividers. So yeah, the guy kept guns, the guy kept porn, and the guy definitely kept himself to himself living out here. Another singer. That's, this is Vickers on it, that, but I was just calling them singer sewing machines. Yeah. I mean, if I didn't have a weird feeling about this place before I walked in, definitely got one now. This is spooky as shit. Like I said, it's very spooky. It's very stinky. I think I'm just going to get some photographs. And then I think I'm going to get the fuck out of here. Mm-hmm.